Hey there, I'm Davey Womack. You may know me from such things as Family and Community Radio and the local co-op where I occasionally can be seen going on panicked donut runs. Today, I'm here to talk to you about Framlingham. Framlingham's a nice place because it has three main tourist attractions: a posh school, a church, and Ed Sheeran's house. Ed Sheeran's house is a good house because it has nice views across to the posh school. Another notable feature about Ed Sheeran's house is its courtyard, where he and Harry Styles occasionally have jousting matches. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed in after last time, so you'll just have to take my word for it.
Ed, there he is! Ed, I'm sorry!
You join me now in Framlingham Church's churchyard. I'm by a tree. It's a nice tree. An interesting fact about Framlingham is that it has a lot of trees. Another thing it has in abundance is bombs. Your eagle eye, you may catch one or two when you walk from the church back into town. I've come down here now to the mere, which is infested with crocodiles and, curiously, mermaids. It's very interesting, but an inconvenience if you live at a posh school. And you want to get back into town.
Hey ladies, I'm in a jazz. That's right, it's my mom's. I've borrowed it to show you all the pubs and cafes that Framlingham has to offer, wherein you can get yourself a hangover or recover. There's the station. It's one of our more popular cafes, by which I mean pubs. But don't worry, there's many more. Let's take a tour.
Drank, faded, drank, faded, drank, faded.
Why not come visit Framlingham in the heart of curious Suffolk? It's very nice, and let's be honest, you've got nothing better to do.
Framlingham, Framlingham, you should come and visit. It's very nice here.